Did you know that Russell Wilson dedicated his performance against the Chargers to Jesus Christ in his pregame speech? But when Jesus found out, he did not want to be affiliated with the Broncos' rough start. So he gave his blessings to the Chargers' kicker instead, who hit the game-winning field goal while playing through an injury, and then said this.
Before I directly answer that, I just want to say thank you to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.